The major objective of this international conference are to spread awareness of equality, assurance, and accreditation worldwide, to take stock of our own national initiatives and reforms, to share best practices from different systems, and to assist our engineering colleges to incorporate equality.
The Navy College, the president of the Indian Society for Technical Education, my good friend Dr. Shetty, the important members of the BJBJ Rajiv's son's marriage in Vizagapatnam some 17 years back, somewhere around the midnight. Creation of multiple rating agencies, as Dr. Natarajan said, if you look at the number of institutions of an accreditation, re-accreditation, just imagine 3,000 engineering colleges, each of them have 5 programs. You are talking about 15,000 programs. And then you are talking about 3,000 colleges of an institution accreditation. And then put the others. So then they communicate a 3-year or 5-year cycle. This is a mind-boggling number. And no one agency called the MPA can handle. Or we are able to accredit the institution. And you see, there is the other thing. There are a couple of institutions which have been accredited by ABET recently. And they advertise, we are
especially all, I believe, grateful to the ISTE and to the RMK group of institutions for their sponsorship and organization of this conference, as well as for their